Welcome to our vlog. Today we'll be doing a skit about school uniforms.
Do you want school uniforms? Comment down below.
On to the skit!
Did you hear that?
Yes.
We should tell them about this.
Hi, guys.
Guys, guess what?
What?
We are Ms. Hanley talking about getting us school uniforms.
But guys, this isn't good because people can't express themselves and forced to wear the same thing every day.
No, this is good. We'd only have one outfit to choose from.
My name is Gracie Rogers, and I do want school uniforms.
My name is Keely Frederick, and I do want school uniforms.
My name is Kelly Ty, and I don't want school uniforms.
My name is Gabby Venema, and I don't want school uniforms.
My name is Karen Blassingame, and I do want school uniforms.
At first, I did not want school uniforms because I had a friend that told me that it was really itchy and it was hot, and she didn't like the colors. But then I thought, well, I should put others before myself, so... And because every day people get bullied for their clothes, and if we do get school uniforms, people don't have a reason to bully other kids because everybody's wearing the same thing.
At first, I did not want school uniforms because I wasn't sure of what the texture would be like, the color, or, but now I do want school uniforms because I would only have one option to choose from every day to wear, so it wouldn't be as hard to find clothes that fit the dress code.
I don't want school uniforms because I experienced the trouble of finding the exact same school uniforms the school required, and I didn't like the textures or the colors. It was itchy, and whenever I played at recess, my white shirt got muddy.
I don't want school uniforms because when I'm in a good mood, I like to wear something rainbow, something pink, purple, blue, but most school uniforms are black, gray, brown, and those are very positive colors. So they don't really put me in a good mood. I like to show my expressions.
I like school uniforms because you can usually tell who's supposed to be on your campus and whatnot. And like, if they're not wearing a school uniform, then they're not supposed to be on the campus. Like Kelly said, rainbow and stuff put you in a good mood, and uniforms don't come in colorful colors, so I don't know how to feel about it.
Bye, guys.